Both teams secured their spot in the finals on an unbeaten run. Victoria University triumphed over Kampala University in the semis with a score of 62-50, with each side fielding two national netball team players. Victoria University had Shadia Nasanga and Christine Namulumba, while Kampala University fielded Peace Bagala and Saranachi Yunga. UCU, the defending champions and tournament hosts, dominated the other semi-final by defeating Kumba University 67-35. The stage is now set for what promises to be an exciting clash between UCU and Victoria University's at the finals. In the men's volleyball category, defending champions UCU secured the spot at the finals by eliminating KIU with a convincing 3-1 series victory. Bugema University also earned a spot at the finals by defeating Kampala University 3-1. For the women's volleyball category at the semi-final stage, defending champions UCU powered through with a 3-0 series win against Mobs, while Kampala University secured their spot in the finals by defeating Nkumba University 3-0.